Guys, we are back with a new EXO video, and I just released my reaction to Promise, and I was reading the comments on what you guys wanted to see next, so I got two recommendations, so we're gonna go do that. And someone said to react to the EXO Winter Olympics. This is the full performance Pyeongchang 2018 closing ceremony. Ooh, this is 7 minutes. Fun! I am so excited. They performed for the Winter Olympics. I didn't even know that. You see, this is why you guys are the best, because you give me like the insights and everything. Also, thanks so much to all the comments on my last reaction for Promise, because I didn't know that Lay was the one who produced it. That's so crazy. Now that I know this, like, it's just, it has so much more meaning and so much, like, and you guys said that it's because they had, they obviously three members left, and this song was very special. So now that I like re-listen to it, it has like a different meaning. It's just wow, so excited. Okay, let's do this. EXO at the Winter Olympics. Make sure to comment down below if you want me to watch anything else, or if you have more information or things like this that you want to say. Okay, let's go. Plus, the Winter Olympics, they must have like a big budget, like for the lights. I don't even know what they're gonna do. That stage is massive. Oh! Damn! This is insane! Like life is like, is that a, that's supposed to be a wolf or like a tiger? Wow, and the cars are...
Yo. Okay. Sex. Oh.
Damn. Hi. I love this choreography. You must have worked a lot for like the camera work. That's such a big stage. Wow. I'm feeling Kai. Arrived. Wait, the stage has gone up, right? They're on the circle. Wow. The lights are so pretty. Perfect song for them to sing. Damn. Wow. The finale. So they sing before the, for the opening, right? It's for the opening. Let me see the description. K-pop boy band EXO was the final act. Final act to take center stage. Closing ceremony. Okay, that was the closing ceremony, not the opening ceremony. This is amazing, and they closed the show. That's why there's the fireworks and everything. It does look like an epic finale. Wow, even like the cars and everything, so cool. They must have worked so hard for this performance. Like, I could imagine. This was amazing. I could really tell, like, all of them were giving it their all. Like, especially Kai. Like, Kai was really so intense. Wow, amazing. This was so good. Wow, can you imagine though being live, like being in the audience and seeing this live? This is like once in a lifetime thing, because it's not a concert, like it's a freaking thing that would happen. Like, you need to live it to see it, like, you know, one of those like once in a lifetime. Amazing, this was so good. Thanks so much for the recommendation. And yes, guys, let me know what else you want me to watch. And also, I love Power. Such a good song. Such a bop. Such an inspirational song. Very fun. Like, love it. Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.